Sir Kim Darroch resigns as UK ambassador to US. This is the photo of Sir Kim Darroch, who had described the White House as dysfunctional. Another photo of Kim Darroch, who resigned on Wednesday, according to the UK Foreign Office. Sir Kim Darroch has resigned as UK ambassador to the US, amid a row over leaked emails critical of President Trump's administration. The ambassador was branded a very stupid guy by Mr. Trump, after emails emerged calling the Trump administration clumsy and inept. The Foreign Office confirmed Sir Kim's decision to step down on Wednesday. Sir Kim said he wanted to put an end to speculation, adding the leak had made it impossible for him to do his job. Script taken from BBC and Wikipedia. This video is hard-coded and especially made for English learners. Clips may not match the story. Just relax and learn English with ease. Please subscribe to the channel. Sir Nigel Kim Darroch was born on the 30th of April 1954. He is a senior British diplomat, who served as the British ambassador to the United States from January 2016 until he resigned on 10 July 2019. He was born in the village of South Stanley in County Durham. He was educated at Abingdon School and at Durham University, Hatfield College, from where he graduated with a bachelor's degree in zoology in 1975. Darroch joined the Foreign and Commonwealth Office, FCO, in 1976. He was appointed to the diplomatic service in 1980 to serve as a first secretary in Tokyo from 1980 to 1984. He served in a number of posts, including as desk officer for the Channel Tunnel Project and co-secretary of the UK-French Channel Tunnel Treaty Group, as private secretary to David Mellor and then the Lord Glenarthur as the FCO's Minister of State from 1987 to 1989, and as Counsellor for External Affairs at the British Permanent Representative to the European Union for a year before being promoted to director as head of the FCO's press office in 1998. In 2000, Darroch moved back to policy work as Director of EUCOMD, and in 2003 promoted further to be Director General, Europe. In 2004, he transferred to 10 Downing Street, as head of the Cabinet Office European Secretariat, where he served as the Prime Minister's Principal Advisor on European Affairs. After 3 years, Darroch was appointed to replace Sir John Grant in Brussels, as British Permanent Representative to the European Union in 2007 for a four-year term. On 24 June 2011, it was announced that Darroch would replace Sir Peter Ricketts as National Security Advisor in January 2012, with Sir John Cunliffe selected as Darroch's replacement as Permanent Representative to the European Union. On 7 July 2015, the Foreign Office announced that Darroch would be replaced by Sir Mark Lyle Grant in September 2015, with Darroch moving to a different diplomatic post. On 20 August 2015, the Foreign Office announced that his new role would be as the Ambassador to the United States, replacing Sir Peter Westmacott from January 2016. In November 2016, following the US election, a memo by Darroch to Prime Minister Theresa May was leaked in which he said the president-elect of the United States, Donald Trump, could be influenced by the British government. The following week, Trump tweeted that Nigel Farage should serve as British ambassador to the United States. Downing Street said that there was no vacancy and that the UK had an excellent ambassador to the US. Darroch was in London the next day for consultations with May that were said to have been long planned. On 7 July 2019, secret diplomatic cables from Darroch to various members and officials of the UK government, dating from 2017 to 2019, were leaked to the Mail on Sunday. They included Darroch's unflattering assessments of the Trump administration, e.g. that it was inept and insecure. In response, Nigel Farage said Darroch was totally unsuitable for office, and Trump tweeted that Darroch was not liked or well thought of within the US and that we will no longer deal with him. Prime Minister May expressed support for Darroch and ordered a leak inquiry. As a result of the leak, Sir Kim resigned as British ambassador to the United States on 10 July 2019, stating, "I believe in the current circumstances the responsible course is to allow the appointment of a new ambassador." Darroch was appointed a Companion of Order of St. Michael and St. George (CMG) in the 1997 New Year Honours, and as a Knight Commander (KCMG) in the 2008 Birthday Honours. In 1978, Darroch married Vanessa, currently a teacher at the British International School of Washington. He has two children, Simon, a geologist based at Vanderbilt University who also studied at Durham, and Georgina, a botanist. Thanks for watching.